listening to Radio 1's Essential Mix, brand new for 2005. This is Radio Soul Wax.
Shit where they marinate, where they just engulfed in the shit, where they just, I hate when a play a 4 minute version of a, you can't even get into your thing, you know, you can't even get into your thing on a 4 minute version, you know what I'm saying? I want to make, this album goes out to all the that like 15, 20 minute versions of a record, where you can get into your thing, you feel me? I'm sending this album out to all the in the after hour spots. Yeah, I'm not making that just jump on the radio and you know, and be number one on the pop of the charts in London, and now I'm just making that shit for them that's in them after hour spots, them divided souls, them that's catching the Holy Ghost through the music, minding their own. You know how you just be minding your own business, listening to your music, doing your thing, you know, however you doing it, the in the after hour spots, the love, the with the love, you gotta have the love. So I'm sending this shit out to the like them 20 minute versions. Number two, the DJs that ain't afraid to play the 20 minute version, the DJs that got patience, don't be a crowd pleaser ass kisser DJ, play the 20 minute version for the two that understand it, okay? I'm sending it out to you, I'm sending it out to the after hour spots, I'm sending it out to the that, you know, getting high in the after hour spots. I'm not really promoting drugs, but shit, if you won't be up there late, you might as well be doing something. You know, shit, you get your life right one day or another. But yeah, shout out to you too. Y'all understand it. And I'm sending it out to me. And yeah, because, you know, I deserve a shout out too. Yeah, send it out to me. And, we'll be right back.
Excuse me, would you mind to pump?